This is the summertime sky, about 10 p.m., looking north and looking south. Starting off with the plough points you across towards the pole star, or the North Star, and then onwards to the W shape of Cassiopeia. In the south, we have the summer triangle, and this is actually made of three different constellations. Deneb is the tail of Cygnus the Swan, Vega is the brightest star in Lyra the Harp, and Altair is the eye of Aquila the Eagle. Across to the side, we also have Arcturus.